Yesterday, Iran announced that it had what?
Number two.
What are you doing here?